really embodies so many important messages through its embroidery and through all of that iconography of the emblems of the United Kingdom and of the Commonwealth. And it's also an amazing piece of 20th century British fashion and created by one of the leading designers of the 20th century in the United Kingdom, Norman Hartnell. This is actually a prescribed length. There is a kind of set length for robes, and together with the other materials that are used to make the robe, this is a sort of preordained tradition. The rose for England, the daffodil for Wales, thistle for Scotland, shamrock for Northern Ireland. And they're regularly worn by Her Majesty the Queen, usually when she is either working in or visiting that particular nation across the United Kingdom. And so they are very much used as sort of diplomatic envoys, if you like. James Gunn, the artist, was able to have the coronation dress to hand in his studio so that he could make sure that he painted it accurately. And I think that's why you get this almost photographic representation in all its detail. But I think the portrait, I suppose, sums up the position of the sovereign. It's a very traditional formula. The composition of the painting is very traditional.